Guys, in this video, I'm going to show you the best coin to buy now, and you can sell this coin in just a few profit range that will help you get profits faster. Okay, now if we check at the top coin I'll be introducing you now, we click here, we have BNB. Okay, you can see that currently right now these coins are experiencing downfall, and at least last few days this coin was experiencing highs. Let us check at this coin their price and the reason why we should invest on this coin now. Okay, now we click here, we are going to find out that this coin was at the top of this range. So let's calculate the price. This price, it was selling at a rate of $336, and you can see it's shooting down again. Okay, now we have this why we should invest on this coin. Okay, so this coin may rise again, and buy this coin now, how much should we sell it again? So we should sell it at this rate, we should sell it at this we should sell it at the rate of $332. I think $332 is okay. So let's get a profit faster. Okay, now let's go back again. Let us check out the next coin here. Okay, now if we scroll up, we are going to see Solana. Click on this. Solana is currently losing about 5% of its price and then going to 6%. Okay, the reason why we should invest on this coin, we can see something like this. We can see this. Okay, and we can see this. Okay, I think this Solana is the best coin to buy now, Steph, because we get the profit, we move to the market again, and it's currently down. Okay, this is the best opportunity for you to take, for you to get profit in the market, because it's going to high to about, let me check, this coin is going to high to about $22. So you can invest your money here, and within few days you'll be able to get this back. Okay, I think you should set at 22. Okay, so you'll be able to sell at $22. Okay, $22 is okay. You can sell at least 22.50. Okay, now let's check out for other coin. Now click on Matix. If we click on Matix, we are going to click on Matix. Let's see the market of this coin. Okay, now we are having something different from here. So is it a good opportunity for us to buy now? Actually, it's a good opportunity for us to buy now and be able to sell where the price gets to. Okay, let me check when the price gets to about, when the price gets to $1.1373, you can invest on this coin, and within few days you'll be able to make out a profit. Okay guys, you can see that Binance have notified me, and if I scroll down here, Binance see that YRF is below this. Okay, so let me check out this coin. Okay, if I check out this coin, man, let me check out the price. Is it good to buy this coin now? How will it be profitable to buy this coin now? Okay, now if you buy this coin now, okay, let us hope we have something like this. Okay, so if we buy this coin now, we'll be able to sell this coin at the rate of 1624. Okay, I think this coin is going to hit here, it's going to hit this blue line before it stops on the market. Okay, so you can either set to buy from this blue line here on this level. Okay, you can either set to buy from this level. Okay, when it gets to this level, sorry, when it touch this blue line here and it goes down. Okay, so guys, these are the coins you can invest on. I think there are more coins, but I'm just introducing this profitable coin so that you can invest on this coin, so that within few days you'll be able to make your profit.